tell me you're not letting them get to you.
Nope.
As in you are, or as in you're not?
Sorry.
Well, then after this, I'll just leave.
No.
Ah, this is sad.
You mean more to me than the stupid game and those kids. Who orbited there? Fine, you don't want to tell me, I'll find out.
It just happened by a mistake.
Okay. You took the bite.
My mind's elsewhere.
Good or bad?
Bad.
Why?
Dunno.
Holy
have to
shit.
Make it to you later, huh?
This guy's so
if
weak.
If you can.
Oh my god.
What do you mean, if I can?
You see that I'm acting like she's texting me.
Yeah, it's so fucked up.
Who?
He showed his insecurity.
Everybody's just forgetting historically.
Oh, so he's in a car with Crimson. I'm just calling back.
Spooky's not. Yeah.
Spooky's
not. Don't leave it. I'm gonna be doing a sale with my documents as soon as this jackass stops killing my other friend. He's more than my friend, but
you'll leave now.
Oh wait, that might have been a mistake. Probably trying to kill that.
Well, I mean, she was in the car.
Friend that is, do not follow us because I'm done with that crap.
I'm done with that crap. The fucking accent is coming out.
It wasn't worth much anyways. It's just a fact that some kid that don't have a freaking life.
Yo, it's Necro the Sexorcist, the Porn King. Show me your breast that says I'm the best there is. The foul shit bounce with me, degrading, depraving, debauchery. You're naked on the couch with me. Bitch, getting fucked in your ass through your fishnets. Cutting queefs, you're bound to eat shit next. A tit fest, I'm fucking dumb blonde. Till my dick is numb, whole lick the scum. Sticking a gun in your cunt for fun. Faking, making believe I'm raping you, choking you, makes you cum. It's edge play, be careful, fuck around and murder you by mistake and leave you dead in a bed slayed. Not my intention. You lick prick till your lips rip, your hips split in your cryptic. Explicit sadistic. Innuendo, sluts in the windows, bimbos dipped in timbos. Short black leather skirt, stomach tattoo, glitter panties, sexy belt, had to have you. Ridiculous pussy lips, I predicted you'd be addicted to my dick when you licked it. Bend you over backwards, upside down, reverse. It's more perverse, fuck to the floor first. To a raw verse, ripping your clothes off, blow my nose up on your head, then I stoned it.
Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Is he rich like me? As you take us.
The raunchiest, raunchy tits. I'm the horniest, fornicating, torturing clits. A porn genius with a long penis, digging up in your organs, chicken you, stabbing you, frigging you. I'm too big for you. You got a tight sphincter. You need one in the pink and one in the stink to look for magentas. Dripping out of your ass, I'll come in your drink.
No,
look in your face, spit in your mouth. Fuck what you think. Shit on your blouse, then kick you out of my house, naked and slut. Take it, that's what initiation's about. An official occasion to go all out. Fuck a bitch in the ass till a colon falls out. Rubbing oil all over the fat round ass. Smack it, abuse it, lick it, then pound it fast. Stick it continuously. When I get in you, I strenuously pin you to the floor then generously. Fuck your G-spot rapper, be happily, dappily too. The boom bap of the beat. The sex assist, the next, the blitz, and blow up some bitch. Go get your hair fixed, prepare your lips. So fellatio, your spacey hold. The ratio of your brain is usable is way too low. You're made to blow, you're a delicious.
No, it's definitely not mine. Something's weird. It's ever since. What?
I told you this shit's more fun, man.
This has to be. You are Drex.
And Spooky! Spooky! Spooky, that motherfucker.
It's not that I don't trust you guys. It's I'm sick of being followed and harassed and stalked for the past 2 days.
Oh, 2 days.
That's sympathy. Oh, 2 days.
Then I will add you guys back.
Oh. Don't add them back. It's not worth it. What? Dude, how do all these people, like, how does Havoc know me?
How does Havoc know me?
Daddy, you just proved to me that you are, like, a top suspect right now of being Drex.
Spooky and Drex are all one account.
I joined another friend in here. That's why he's still here. I just wanted to make it clear why I removed you guys.
Notice how it goes. Daddy, Drex, Spooky. Daddy, Drex, Spooky. Daddy, Drex, Spooky. He's typing. He exits out of the window. Types right there. Exits out of that window. Types right there.
No, it's three different people put it all together.
Why is it Daddy, Drex? What the fuck?
What are we gonna say, guys? What are we gonna say? Don't call me a stray.
Okay.
Thank God I found you.
You are a stray.
Okay. Yeah.
Even when they're detected.
Oh, Mia, you have so many fucking counts.
Four different characters.
Drex is a faggot-ass, pussy-ass, queer-ass nigga. Fucking faggot. Deserve to be pissed off.
You just need Robert and, Danny. How can you guys say the same thing other than either being friends and, you know, sitting next to each other, which I'm
not
sure you're not.
Let's do what again?
All caps?
Yeah, all caps.
Like before, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready. Go, 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 go.
Three different accounts, which is possible.
Drex says, did. Right, I say, go. I. You say, do.
Clouds did tell me.
Hey, bitch.
Who's you are, sad?
Type it, guys. Type it.
Underscore havoc.
Like, we gotta get rid of all of them. We just can't get rid of all of them.
How many cards does he actually have?
Well, see, I've been using my phone to record. I have it. I have to send them to my email so I could.
Use it before.
So are you guys gonna stop anytime soon?
Should we all type?
Because this is gonna get all you guys banned. Or should I say,
probably not.
Whose ever accounts these are. But I'm pretty sure y'all get more. It's not Dan's account. It's not Lagger's either. And you can't say it's my account because, honey, I'm unhackable.
There's another guy in there you should block. It's spiritual or whatever the fuck. Watch out for watch there be just, you can't access his file.
So, okay, right now, I am recording this conversation between these three, possibly four, maybe more. are numerous accounts that keep following me and my two friends that are also listed in the player list. And this is the chat. I have asked them numerous times politely to stop following us. They have basically sexually harassed me, asking me for pictures, saying, "Care, when are you gonna send me news?" And yeah, I didn't record that, but I am recording right now. They also insist that my friend Dan and my friend Lager have asked them to do this, and they have not asked them to do this. Do you know how many people would die for my hair?
Here, I have to spread the love.
You know what? I love me too. I love Dan as a friend. I love Chris as a friend. I love Dan.